Raskolnikov sat in his room. His is lost in his thoughts. He has lost interest in daily activities and people. He is concerned with something bigger, much, much bigger.